All this month, WCNC Charlotte is celebrating Black History Month by highlighting historical people and places in Charlotte and the Carolinas. Today, we're honoring Rodney Monroe, Charlotte Mecklenburg's first Black police chief. Monroe was appointed in 2008. He retired in 2015 after leading the force during a period of steady crime reduction. To learn more, go to our Black History Month page at WCNC.com or the WCNC News app.